ハローエブリワン、ウェルカムトゥ JEC、 ヨヘイ先生です。 Today we are going to look at this word、 後に which means after、 後に that shows the two actions you are doing later、 okay、 which of the two actions you are doing later、 後に is really basic phrase that are often used in daily conversation、 okay、 so today let's study how to use 後に。 In addition,There is one important point to note when you use 後に。 Okay, so if you want to know, keep watching. Are you ready? Here we go! So the meaning of 後に is after. Okay, you can say the order of time when action 1 happened and then action 2 happened. Okay, so you can put 後に between action 1 and action 2. For example,At first, 宿題をする。And then, ラーメンを食べる。Okay. So, for this situation, you can say, 宿題をした後にラーメンを食べます。Okay, you can put 後に between action 1 and action 2. Anyway,Here's one important point to note. Okay. Please be sure to use past tense for the verb before 後に. I mean, action 1. So you have to use past tense. Okay. 宿題をする is present tense. So past tense is 宿題をした.、ね、宿題をした. So you can say 宿題をした後にラーメンを食べます。宿題をした後にラーメンを食べます。Okay. So let's practice other example. 歯を磨く。歯を磨く。And then, 寝る。寝る。ですね。How would you say for this situation by using 後に? Yes, exactly. 歯を磨いた後に寝ます。歯を磨いた後に寝ます。It's correct.So, 歯を磨く is present tense. Past tense is 歯を磨いた後に寝ます。It's correct. 歯を磨く後に寝ます is incorrect. The answer is 歯を磨いた後に寝ます。Is that clear? One more. At first, 家に着く。And then, 雨が降る。So, how would you say for this situation?Action 1 is 家に着く And you have to use past tense、Yes! Excellent! The answer is 家に着いた後に雨が降ります Or 家に着いた後に雨が降りました、ね、雨が降りました This story is The whole story is past story So you can use past tense for action 2 as well家に着いた後に雨が降りました。It's correct. Okay, is that clear? So today we study 後に that showed which of the two actions you are doing later. Okay, and please don't forget to use past tense for the action 1. Anyway, the opposite of 後に is 前に、前、which means before. If you want to know how to check 前に, please click the linkin the description. So I hope、this short lesson helped you understand how to use 後に. So this channel introduces the basic Japanese phrases that are often used in daily conversation. And if you have any questions or comments or requests, please write down in the box below. Okay, so thanks for watching today and see you next time. さようなら!